Breaking news around the world. After experiencing severe heavy flood, now China had a heavy sandstorm with dust clouds towering at least 100 meters, 330 feet, high caused chaos in the ancient Silk Road city of Dunhuang in northwestern China. The storm struck at about 3 p.m. on July 25, 2021. Forcing local police to enforce traffic controls at toll gates and order drivers to get their vehicle off expressways and into service areas to wait out the storm. Dunhuang is home to the Mojiao Grottoes, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and is located in the Gobi Desert and known for its harsh climate and living conditions. This story is still developing. Wait for an update. This has been Leslie Kim Martin reporting.